Hebrews 12, 2 and 3 are so good. Looking away from all that will distract unto Jesus, who is the author and the finisher of our faith. Bringing it to maturity and perfection, he, for the joy of obtaining the prize that was set before him. Come on, whatever it is that God wants you to do, no matter how hard it is, there's a prize attached to it. There's a reward. There's a victory on the other side of it. But watch. For the joy of obtaining the prize that was set before him, he endured the cross, despising and ignoring the shame, and is now seated at the right hand of God. Just think of him who endured from sinners such grievous what? Opposition and bitter hostility. You know, even for Jesus to die for our sins, what he had to go through to set us free is absolutely mind-boggling. The opposition, the pain, the hostility, even all the stuff he went through before he ever even got to the cross. The people that were against him, just all the stuff that happened. But you know what? Jesus endured the opposition and he finished his race. And because he did, we are here today, set free by the blood of Jesus Christ. I want to ask you to finish your race. I don't care if it's something like you decided 2 months ago to clean the closet out and you still got part of the stuff you tried to get rid of laying in the floor. Come on, are you there? I mean, let's finish some stuff. It's never too late to go back and start again. Come on. Matter of fact, I don't care if you have to start 30 times. You keep starting until the devil finally gets the idea that you're not going to get off of it, that you are going to be the person that God wants you to be. Amen? Because see, a lot of times when you've tried something a few times and you haven't made it, then the devil will just tell you, well, it's useless. I've had a number of people tell me, like when they're on diets, that they'll do good for 2 weeks and then they have a weak day and they eat 3 pieces of cake. And so then they just said, ah, well, might as well forget it. Just eat anything I want. Well, I mean, how silly is that? I mean, if you ate 3 pieces of cake yesterday, get up and start again today. You know, even those 3 pieces of cake won't undo everything you've done in 2 weeks. Just get started again. Make the devil understand that you are not going to quit and you are not going to give up